hey, I'm up on top of the rock and I am freezing. And right over there is the Empire State Building, that big building right there. And then just beyond there, if you look towards the bottom, let me get my little wire out of the way, you can see Times Square. You could even see the 2012 ball and things like that. There it is. Now it's in view. So that is Times Square right there in the background. And let's see what else. On the right is New Jersey. Hi, Jersey. I'm headed over there later. That's Jersey just over the Hudson River. And then if you go all the way over there is the East River and some other stuff going on over there. And then right behind me is Central Park. Let's go look at the Central Park angle. This is Central Park. And on the other side of Central Park is the East Side. And then just on the opposite end of Central Park from where we are is Harlem. And then to the left, let me try to remember what the video said, the tour. I don't remember what's on the left. Oh, it's the West Side, Upper West Side. So you got Upper East Side on one end and Upper West Side on the other end. And I'm just freezing, and that's the East River. And across from the East River is, I think, Queens. And just below that is Brooklyn. All right. So I hope I didn't mess up any of those facts. But it's freezing up here. The winds are really, really high. And there are a bunch of other people up here with me. See you later. Hope you enjoy the panoramic views.